Hi, YouTube. It's Akilah, obviously, and I'm suing a grown man who has a family. They're not my kids, all right? They're like wondering, how can I possibly be doing this? Listen, if he cares about his family, maybe he wouldn't have done this. I'm getting laid and living my dream, thriving. But I'm not gonna feel bad about suing for somebody who stole from me. This has nothing to do with me. And I don't feel bad about that. I don't care. They're not my kids. Like, just be quiet.